Open the wartender folder. Open config file. Change auto to DX12 or Vulkan. Search driver. Change DX12. Save. Set read only.